Yo quiero bailar, okay. Tú quieres sudar y pegarte a mí. El cuerpo rosar. Yo te digo si sí, tú me puedes
ver. Chill. Ow. Chill. Ow. Chill. Ow.
Live from Bedford, Stuyvesant, the livest one, representing BK to the...
Don't trust our PM, don't trust our PM podcast. SPG.
Stand up.
We need y'all right now, man.
We really need y'all right now. Quarter mile going on for real.
All right, so we have a new choreography, and this is by Yu Ara. I don't know. You're hola. Yeah,
somebody put the pronunciation in the comments for us, because I'm not even going to try to attempt to say that.
Yeah.
But y'all know what we talk about.
Yeah, and it's called, hold up. I'm going to get my pronunciation right.
Quiero bailar.
Ivy Queen. Quiero bailar means I want to dance. Oh. ¿Cómo se dice quiero bailar in inglés? I want to dance with you.
Yeah.
Bienvenidos.
Oh, is this
Toledo? I don't know. Yeah, get him out of here.
Get him out of here. Well, I want to see him. She got low with it. Oh my goodness.
Oh.
Oh, she getting low? What? Oh, I thought she was about to move past that hole. I need to go to a Spanish party.
Yo, for real. I gotta see what's up.
And maybe he has a Papalitos and all of that, though? Yeah, I need to go.
Here she is.
Why can't you do this?
Nah, come on. They know what son. What are they doing, bro?
I can't do this, man.
What are they doing, bro?
And they know in the comments, because they be laughing at us when the niggas pop up. They know.
Yo, come on. What are they doing, bro?
Come on, man.
Nah, listen.
It's not like it's like a regular, you know, like a regular choreography when they just dance. And that's cool, you know?
Son, come on. Like, all right, this is the thing, right? It's no disrespect.
No disrespect.
To anybody. But at least Aaliyah Janelle warms us up to like what's about to happen, bro. You can't go from what we just seen before to like I did not expect that. I really didn't expect that.
Listen, I feel like we have to let this known in our videos. We don't have no issue with anybody and their choice of life.
Yeah, of course not.
It's just that it came out of nowhere.
Yeah, exactly. Like,
we giving y'all the real. This is this channel, you getting the real. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to them for they dancing. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
shout out to them. You know what I'm saying?
You can't go from drinking milk into drinking Hennessy.
Yeah, like, it's a bad mix.
Yeah, it wasn't the time for this yet. Like,
but we gonna get through it. You know what I'm saying? Because we ain't soft.
I mean, yeah, and respect to these guys.
Respect to these guys. They doing their thing. You know what I'm saying? Let's get into it.
And the girl in the middle, she's killing it too.
She killing it too. Girl in the middle, she's following me.
Yeah.
Hey, me.
Yeah, little to the left, man.
Fuck on them back
home. Yeah, this is a
lot. They knew what they was doing.
They knew what they was doing. Alright. Alright. And you know what's funny? If we say anything, we gonna be wrong.
Yeah.
Like, you know what I'm saying? Come on, man. Oh, that's what I'm talking about.
This is what I'm talking about. This is weird. You know what I mean.
That little thing they do with the change, that's kind of different. Yeah. This was different.
This was very different. I enjoyed the dances.
Yeah.
I feel like this isn't their best work though.
Yeah, I feel like they can
I feel like
this is their most popular though. Like
when did it come out?
Last month.
Damn.
Yeah. But let's just get to
the nitty gritty.
Yeah, let's just get to the nitty gritty, man. Like, we're not trying to offend anybody, you know what I'm saying? Like, it was let's just speak on it, man. Like, we're straight men, you know, and the thing that just happened just now, it just took us by shock, you know? Like, if you guys...
You know what it's like?
Yeah.
It's like girls, like, right? Like, let's say you texted a nigga, right?
Yeah.
Everything's going well. Dick pic pops up out of nowhere.
Exactly. Exactly.
Dick pic just pops up out of nowhere. And you like, yo, what the... Like, I thought this was happening, but yeah, this was happening.
Exactly.
Not that you know what I'm saying?
Exactly.
Like,
and if you ease your way into it, like, hey, I'm going to... send you a dick pic. At least I can prepare myself. Yeah, like, all right, you're about to send me a dick pic. I might not.
You know what's
like
funny
it.
Though? You know what's funny? Yeah. I think with those, they want our reactions on that part too.
Yeah.
Because they want to see how we react.
Yeah, and I feel some people in the comments, like, they laugh at us because, like, we're watching Lee Janelle and they're laughing at us. And
which is cool.
It's cool. It's cool to laugh at us.
What's funny?
It's our job to not offend anybody.
Our job to not offend anybody and keep it real.
Exactly. So it's a hard mix.
Exactly. You're going to see. Every other reaction, I'm gonna tell y'all, every other reaction video, they're either gonna edit that part out, of the dudes, or they're gonna fake it.
Yeah.
We're not gonna fake it.
Exactly.
We've seen plenty of videos where dudes get in the choreography and dance, and we've done plenty of videos, so this doesn't offend us. It's just, you know, we gotta get used to it. It ain't what we used to.
Yeah, exactly.
You know what I'm saying? So, no offense to them.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
No offense.
My boy. They're
actually doing their thing.
Yeah.
They're doing their thing. It's just like, you know, like, it's just, this is not our thing. But, like, they're doing their thing. They can dance. They're better dancers than us, you know?
Yeah.
So, shout out to those guys. They did their thing. Shout out to the women that did their thing. First chick. And the last girls did their thing, too.
Yeah.
But, yeah, man. Don't trust our opinion. Holler at your boys, man.
Yep.